The giant oceanic manta ray, also known as the giant manta ray, is the largest type of ray in the world. They can reach a considerable size, with an average width of 4 to 5 meters, and sometimes up to 7 meters. They can weigh up to 3,000 kilograms. It is dorsoventrally flattened, and has large triangular pectoral fins on either side of the disc. In front of the mouth, they have a pair of cephalic lobes, which help direct more water and food into their mouths. The coloring of the dorsal surface is black, dark brown, or steely blue, sometimes with a few pale spots, and usually with a pale edge. They can be distinguished from other rays by their coloration. Each manta ray has its own unique color pattern variation that they can be identified by. The giant manta rays mainly feed on plankton and are harmless to humans. In their gills, they have structures called gill rakers that help to filter the plankton from the water. They are distributed in tropical, subtropical, and temperate waters all over the world. There are reports of giant mantas living to at least 40 years, but little is known about their growth and development. The most significant threat to giant manta rays is the commercial fishing, both being targeted and caught as bycatch.